consider us best friends. We are best friends.
Oh, yeah. No, I know.
The world doesn't know because it's a real friendship, so I don't just put it out on Twitter and Instagram.
Right.
But, we really are friends now.
Yeah.
We actually hang out. We text.
Yes, we do text.
Real
and
friendship.
We hang out. But then I heard a rumor that you and Aaron got engaged, and I thought, well, surely that's not true because you would tell your best friend.
That is, you would be the first person I told.
Yep.
That's not
Aaron Rodgers, the wonderful quarterback for the Green Bay Packers, everybody.
Yeah, we're not engaged.
Okay.
Not engaged. That's him proposing right there.
That's him proposing?
They caught it.
Yeah.
Caught it right there. I didn't think anybody believed it until, like, my family started texting me. My sister said, like, this is so stupid. Why would anybody think this? I mean, like, you're not engaged. It's so stupid. And then the next text after that was, but seriously, are you engaged? Because, like, I'm seeing it everywhere. And
yeah,
no, we're not engaged. I have come to Virginia to help motivate everyone to let them know that they have to vote, they have to make their vote count, and they have to make their voice heard. And that is really important right here in Virginia because you guys are like a fancy unicorn state. Very magical that you guys actually get to be one of those states that really can change the whole election and, you know, change how the world will be for the next 4 years. I'm supporting President Obama, and I believe that he should be reelected as the president of our country because he is the person who is out there every day on the campaign talking about moving forward and not going backwards. So I came here to let everyone know that October 15th, which is Monday coming up, is the deadline for voter registration, and you gotta register before that. It's actually better just to go and register, like today, like right now, like pause the video. Question number one. I sneezed in front of a woman I like and a booger fell on her blouse. How can I redeem myself from this? Chances are she didn't see it. Keep moving on and then blame her later for it. And then it actually puts you in the power position. It makes her feel insecure, like, oh, I think you've got some like snot or something right here, like a dry booger. It makes her feel insecure and now you're in the power position. You're welcome. What 80s song is best for serenading my significant other? Don't pick a song from the 80s. Make up your own song. You know what? Pick something, some Christian rock. Girls love Christian rock, some Jars of Clay. That'll get them every time. Last question. What board game should I play with my grandma when I visit her next week? Definitely not Monopoly, because she might not make it through the whole game. That's a long game. And I'm just saying that, you know, grandmas don't really need to play them. That's $30 an hour for doing the job of a well-trained monkey. I didn't say that. Oh, I don't even remember doing that job. Triple horn. That was me. Oh, I was supposed to tell you where I knew it from, too. Instead of just going, that's me, not me. That was from Date Night. I was the claw hostess in Date Night. Systems failure on the birth control. Systems failure on the birth control. I don't think I said that, did I? Oh! Momo, I love that movie. I don't know how she does it. My first, like, real movie I got to do. If I were you, I'd find another way back to the beach. Is that from the Nickelodeon show that I did a really long time ago? Hey! But isn't that me?